press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today, we will see how to change the default application for any function in Android device. Now for that one, what we'll do is we'll go ahead and download an application called Default App Manager and install in our Android device. I have already downloaded the application, so let me open it. Now what you do is, once you open the application, then you can see different functions here like audio streaming, browser, camera, etc. Now suppose if I want to set a browser as a default browser, then what I will do is I will select browser. Now I have two browser currently, one which comes already pre-installed with this Android phone, and the second one is Chrome. Now suppose if I want to make Chrome as the default browser, then what I will do is I will select set as default and then I'll select Chrome. So once I select the default browser as the Chrome, now what I mean is the default internet browser for your Android device will be Google Chrome. Now in case if you want to clear the default application, what you will do is you will again open this application, Default App Manager. And now at the moment, if you see under browser, the default application is, or the default browser is Google Chrome. So if you want to clear it, just select it, then select clear default. So you will go to the application information for Google Chrome, scroll down, and there is an option here, clear default, so select it. So once you do that one, now the default application will be cleared. So this is how you can change or you can set default application in Android device. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.